I know how disappointed you feel because I feel it too. This is painful, and it will be for a long time. But please, never stop believing that fighting for what's right is worth it.